The Karbis are regarded as one of the oldest inhabitants of the northeastern region, who are said to be the discoverers of ancient Assam, earning them the honorary title, the Columbus of Assam. Welcome to Karbi Anglong and the Karbi Youth Festival, the son of the soil, the great Karbis. This is Taralangso Karbi People's Hall Complex, covering 1,080 bighas of land. It is adjacent to the northern part of the Dipu town. The Karbi Cultural Society established the Karbi People's Hall in the year 1994, aiming for cultural research and preservation center for development of people's culture in a scientific way. Since then, the Karbi Cultural Society has been celebrating the Karbi Youth Festival at Taralangso and has added a new dimension to people's culture. To make it a grand success, a strong and powerful reception committee was set up, comprising 14 different subcommittees. All subcommittees ceaselessly discharge their respective responsibilities towards the completion of the festival complex with certain permanent and temporary constructions. The Silver Jubilee year of the festival was celebrated with a week-long program from 15th to 22nd February 1999. Yambili Athon, the totem of the Karbi society, symbol of a tree with many birds, Vajaru having two long-tailed drongo, is placed on the top as the protector. Jambili Athon is correlated to the philosophy of life and death, social institutions and religious practices. Now, Jambili Athon is becoming an important symbol of identity for the Karbi society and Karbi Anglong. This is the historic Karbi Club, where the first Karbi Youth Festival was celebrated in the year 1974 by the joint endeavor of three Karbi youth clubs, namely Rengbongham Club Dokmoka, Karbi Club Difu and Khonbamon Club Singhasan. This was the first program of the week-long festival, which was named Solidarity Cultural Procession Against Dark Forces, inaugurated by Mr. Chandrakanta Terang, President KCS. The 7-kilometer-long procession started from the Karbi Club, the birthplace of KYF, to Taralangso Karbi People's Hall, the venue of the festival. The colorful cultural procession was led by Mr. Chandrakanta Terang, the President of KCS, and Mr. Hemsing Piso, Secretary of Reception Committee of the festival. The cultural procession was participated by Karbis and all other communities living in Karbi Anglong, who came out draped in their traditional attire of various colors. The indigenous ethnic community of Karbi Anglong is the Tiwa community, which also participated with their traditional dress and ornaments. The Nepali, the Mizo, the Dimasa, the Punjabi, the Bengali, the XT tribe, the Mar, the Garo, the Mantai speaking, and all other communities living in Karbi Anglong participated in this great solidarity cultural procession. All regional and zonal committees of the Karbi Cultural Society with their traditional attire participated in this colorful procession. This is the statue of Rongfarpi Rongbe, a legendary Karbi women resistance leader against feudal repressions, created by the eminent artist of Assam, Mr. Biren Singha, situated at the central place of Dipu town. The colorful procession used slogans to fight against the reactionary capitalist and cultural nationalism for the sake of indigenous people's culture and to resist communalism and cultural degeneration. A traditional Karbi hut tableau and two ornamented elephants ahead of the procession added a glaring touch to the occasion. Prior to the year 1994, the festival was celebrated in various places in the hill districts. But after 19 long years of celebration, the KCS established the Karbi People's Hall permanently at Tharulangsu in the year 1994. From that year, the festival is being celebrated at Tharulangsu continuously. Now, Tharulangsu has become gradually a central location of different cultural activities. Due to the relentless effort of some dedicated cultural whole-timers of the KCS, it has been tried to continue this progressive people's cultural movement against the so-called conservatives and chauvinists with all the democratic forces. This solidarity historic procession was a highlight of this significance. After the arrival of the solidarity procession at Tharulangsu, the president of Karbi Cultural Society, Mr. Chandrakanta Terang, hoisted the KCS flag. Tharulangsu Opera Group presented the Karbi Cultural Society's anthem composed by eminent artist Horsing Ingti. Simultaneously, a variety of colored balloons were released in the air. The president of KCS, Mr. Chandrakant Terang, in his speech said that the Karbi Youth Festival has been held uninterruptedly. "We have come a long way since 1974. But we still have to go on as our struggle for establishment of people's culture is not yet over." He urged the community to fight the reactionary, capitalist and cultural nationalism to save the indigenous people's culture. The president extended his heartiest thanks to all the ethnic tribes and communities as well as the artist participants for showing their unity and solidarity towards the Silver Jubilee celebrations of KYF. Dr. Jayanta Rongpi MP inaugurated the Silver Jubilee celebrations of Karbi Youth Festival 1999. In his inaugural speech, Dr. Rongpi expressed satisfaction at the people's participation and said that the festival would try to promote unity and integrity among the different indigenous tribes of the region. Today, the time has come to accelerate the people's cultural movement in a proper way. Further, Dr. Rongpi said that not only in Karbi Anglong or in Assam as well as the northeastern region, but the Karbi Cultural Society would spread the democratic traditions of the Karbi nationality all over the country. Homage was paid to those who sacrificed their heroic lives for the cause of Karbi nationality movement by Dr. Jayanta Rongpi MP, B.B. Pandey, Secretary, Janasanskriti Manch, Delhi, Jotson Bay, CEM, Karbi Anglong Autonomous Council, Chandrakant Terang, President, KCS, Ravi Kumar Fangcho, President, Reception Committee of the festival, and many other dignitaries paid their homage to the martyrs. Thereafter, simultaneously, mass cultural demonstrations were held, where all cultural troops from different zones of KCS and other ethnic tribes also demonstrated their cultural programs. Thereafter, simultaneously, mass cultural demonstrations were held, where all cultural troops from different zones of KCS and other ethnic tribes also demonstrated their cultural programs. On the auspicious occasion of the 25th Karbi Youth Festival, the noted dramatist and writer Honorable Mohendranath Borthakur was felicitated with the Karbi traditional jacket by the KCS, and he inaugurated the souvenir called Lokimo, brought out by the KCS on the occasion of the festival. Mr. Chandrakant Terang, President, KCS, acknowledged and informed the gathering about the message of His Excellence, the President of India, Mr. K.R. Narayanan, wishing the festival a grand success. Dr. Jayanta Rongpi MP launched the souvenir Ruptalin, brought out by the reception committee of the festival. Mr. Hem Singh Tiso, MLA and Secretary of Reception Committee, launched a songbook called Rupta, published by Ram Rongfar, and Mr. Tiso also launched a Karbi grammar written by Kaya Singh Hanse. A modern Karbi songbook, Lunjir Esang, composed by Joy Singh Rongpi, was inaugurated by Bapuram Theron, President, Karbi Anglong District Sahitya Sabha.
The Arts and Crafts Fair at the 25th Karbi Youth Festival is being inaugurated by Shobha Brahma, the ex-principal of Government College Arts and Crafts Guwahati. Inauguration of the government.
Mr. Shobha Brahmo, renowned artist of Assam, inaugurated the arts and crafts exhibition stalls and graced the auspicious occasion. Students of Government College of Arts and Crafts, Guwahati, led by Dilip Tamuli, displayed their valuable arts and crafts in the festival. Furthermore, many traditional artisans from remote places of the hill districts and other parts of Assam also took part with the creations in this great festival and showed their skills. Bamboo and timber are the main natural resources in the hill areas and is extensively used by the Karbi tribe for various purposes like carrying baskets and ornament boxes made of cane and bamboo, which are very artistic. The Karbi community also uses bamboo for making various other daily use equipments. The art of making steels and silver has been in practice since time immemorial. It is believed that a substantially large number of Karbi families are supplementing their income through handicraft sales. They are very skillful to adopt any design on any type of looms immediately. But the original handicraft of the hills are getting serious setbacks due to the influence of modern plastic machine-made crafts. The Art and Crafts Bazaar offer facilities to rural artisans to sell their products. The Karbi Nimso Chingtur Asong, a Karbi Progressive Women Association, opened an exhibition cum sales counter on Karbi national dresses, ornaments and traditional designs such as Karbi modern jacket, Karbi shawl, tie, belt and many other Karbi traditional ornaments were exhibited during the festival. The traditional way of weaving skills and methods still exist in the Karbi society. The rural women folk also participated in this festival. Village women folk exhibited their skills of looming dresses with traditional looms.
মহোৎসৱৰ কথা মই আগতে শুনিছোঁ আৰু বহুদিন শুনিছোঁ এই যুৱ মহোৎসৱনো কেনেকুৱা কি ধৰণে চলিছে সেইটো চাবলৈ মোৰ মানে সদায় এটা আগ্ৰহ আছিল এনেকুৱা এটা ভাষ্ট এৰিয়াত ইমান বিস্তৃতৰ ক্ষেত্ৰত এই ধৰণৰ যে মহান এটা কাৰ্যসূচীৰ প্ৰাৰম্ভ হৈছে এইটো দেখি পেলাই বিশেষকৈ এই উত্তৰ পূব অঞ্চলত আচৰিত হোৱাৰে কথা উত্তৰ পূৰ্বাঞ্চলৰ বিভিন্ন সম্প্ৰদায়ৰ মানুহ আহিছে বিভিন্ন গোষ্ঠীৰ মানুহ আহিছে শিল্পী আহিছে, সংগীতজ্ঞ আহিছে, সাংবাদিক আহিছে, ভাস্কর্য শিল্পী আহিছে, কবি আহিছে, নাট্যকার আহিছে, এইবিলাক খুব উৎসাহপূর্ণ কথা। কারণ আজিকালি মানে নর্থ ইস্ট বলিলে মানে সন্ত্রাসবাদর রাজত্ব, এই সন্ত্রাসবাদর রাজত্বত অন্তত কিছুদিনের কারণে হলেও আমি এটা সৃষ্টির বা শান্তির বাতাবরণের শিল্প সৃষ্টির বাতাবরণের এটা যে সোয়াদ পাইছো, সুগন্ধ পাইছো, সেটা খুব আশার কথা।
Honorable Mr. Ravi Kumar Fangchu, EM, KAAC, and the President of the Reception Committee of the festival inaugurated the Artist Village, a temporary camp. Altogether, 26 numbers of zonal cultural troops, numbering 2,600 artists, participated in various cultural competition events. These are the four cultural equipments and instruments brought by them for using in the cultural competition events. The reception committee does not take any responsibility for providing food and other necessary requirements except sheltering camp and drinking water to artist participants during the festival. The zonal committee has to arrange their own requirements till the end of the festival. These artist participants from different zonal cultural troops rehearsed, practiced different cultural items relentlessly for improvement of their skills in stage shows. In the dry spell of hot weather during the daytime and during the chilly night hours, the accommodation of guest artist and participant artist from different corners of the district and state cannot be described as satisfactory. However, in spite of all these difficulties, they performed their duties with smiles on their faces. Honorable Mr. Jotson Bay, CEM, KAAC, inaugurated the government departmental exhibition stalls sponsored by the Karbi Anglong Autonomous Council. An Assamese couple from Golaghat said that they had heard from many days about the Karbi Youth Festival and were very eager to witness the festival. This time they had got a golden chance to witness the festival with their family members in the Silver Jubilee celebrations of the festival.
Karbi Youth Festival কথা বহুত দিনৰ পৰা শুনি আছিলো, সোৱাৰ ইচ্ছা আছিল কিন্তু হোৱা নাই, এবাৰ সুবিধা কৰি আহিলো।
One of the major attractions of the festival was a wild lizard. Mr. Saithendra Thiran, BFA Shanti Niketan, Kolkata, created this giant artistic lizard.
Karbi Anglong mein Karbi festival ke bare mein mujhe pehle se malum tha aur main bahut ichha kar raha tha ki main dekhu bal bachcho ke sath. Main aaj aakar ke mujhe bahut prasannta hui. Aise Assam mein sahitya sabha bhi hai. और कार्बी आंगलंग की जो साहित्य सभा ये की तरह जो ये फेस्टिवल है, ये अपना अलग रूप रखा है।
Inception of the Karbi society, they have their own traditional administrative system. In order to ensure proper and smooth functioning of socio-cultural life of the Karbis, the Ser Hongthom Ame is a common platform consisting of three Karbi kingdoms, that is Rongkang Longri, Chingthong Longri, and Amri Longri. All the Karbi kings, that is Lim Dok Po's, and all other ministers, Pinpo Habis, were invited to grace the occasion of the Silver Jubilee celebrations. The volunteer subcommittee has taken a very vital role for proper and smooth functioning of the festival and for maintenance of peace and discipline. They are patrolling round the clock during the week-long festival.
Along reception committee ahin pen nili mi phu ahin pen kadau kawe da ke claim ke dam pon along reception committee ahin pen creepily sub committee do Thank you.
কার্বি রিসনেম সো রং আজে হা 1974 কেচেং আহুত পেন
Mr. Joy Singh Rongpi said that he has been participating since the inception of the Karbi Youth Festival. He was highly satisfied and optimistic to take part in this festival. Earlier, the cultural competitions were based only on the folk or parody songs of Karbi, Hindi, Assamese and other film music. But from the year 1982, some of the progressive-minded youths have turned the Karbi Youth Festival to a new horizon. Since then, it emphasized on creating of new democratic and progressive songs and dramas, and only those songs and dramas are allowed to participate in the modern cultural competition events.
তামি কেনং সটকে নীলি নন রাত কে ক্লাং ই কে নীলি তুম কার্বি রিসোনিম সো রং আজি কেপা দৌপন লাসি নীলি মাথা দা মাতেন কে ইনুনুত আর্টিস্ট মাতে ইনুন লুনসে পো লুনসে পি পুনৈ বা কেটক কেলাং বা কমানে হির জির কেটক থেক পির থে তিম কে চানজি আফানসি আনু তিন আলুনসে পো লুনসে পি তুমি তামি লুন পেন সিতামি পাচে থাং পোনাং পো লাম পেন সিতামি পাচে থাং পোনাং পো
The Karbi people believe that two brothers first ever introduced song and music to the Karbi society, namely Long Mir Jeng and Sing Mir Jeng's sons of the almighty god Arang Sina Sarpo, sent to the earth from the heaven. The KCS has constructed two numbers of permanent open-air stages at Taralangso and dedicated them to the memory of Sing Mir Jeng and Long Mir Jeng.
সেসপেন আনসুসে কপাং তং মাতে আনসুসে গাং থুপন জেফান নীলি ক্লেম বম সিলে
থং থেরন ওয়াজ আ হিরো ইন কার্বি লেজেন্ড এন্ড হিজ লাইফ সাইজ স্কাল্পচার ইন ভেরিয়ো মোড ওয়াজ ক্রিয়েটেড বাই সাইথেন্দ্র থেরন The Karbi Lamed Asong, a literature publication cell of the Karbi Cultural Society, displayed more than 30 books written by all different writers on the occasion. Mr. Dilip Tamuli, one of the noted artists of Assam, inaugurated the Northeast Cultural Evening. Every evening of the week-long festival, different tribes of the hill districts, tribals of the state of Mizoram, Nagaland, Manipur, Tripura, Meghalaya, Assam, and a delegation of Janas Sanskriti Manch from Ranchi, Jharkhand, presented their cultural items. The KCS has successfully endeavored to bring all the tribals of the Northeast in a common platform for cultural exchange and unity through this festival.
কিন্তু মোৰ এই যুৱ মহোৎসৱলৈ আহি ধাৰণা হৈছে যে তেওঁলোকে আজি অকল অসমৰ আৱিষ্কৰ্তাই নহয় নিজকে আৱিষ্কাৰ কৰিবলৈ চেষ্টা কৰিছে আৰু লগে লগে নিজকে পুনৰ নিৰ্মাণ কৰিবলৈ চেষ্টা কৰিছে মই ভাবো অসমৰ এই জটিল পৰিস্থিতিত যি সময়ত আমাৰ সমাজত সাংস্কৃতিক জীৱনত বাণিজ্যিক প্ৰভাৱে সকলোকে ধ্বংস কৰিছে সেই সময়ত তেওঁলোকৰ এই প্ৰচেষ্টা প্ৰকৃততে একক আৰু অতুলনীয়
সর্বপ্রথমে মই কার্বি কালচার সোসাইটি হৈ কার্বি আংলং অসম তথা উত্তর পূর্বাঞ্চলৰ বিভিন্ন জাতি জনগোষ্ঠী শিল্পী সাংবাদিক শুভাকাঙ্ক্ষী সকললৈ মই আন্তরিক শুভেচ্ছা আর উলগ জানাইছো কার্বি কালচার সোসাইটির উদ্যোগত কার্বি যুৱ মহোৎসৱ কার্বিয়াংলং বিভিন্ন প্রান্ত উদযাপন করে আসিছে আর যা 1974 সনেরপর কার্বি যুব মহোৎসব যে উদযাপন করে আসিছে বিশেষ 1983 সনলৈকে কার্বি পরম্পরা কার্বি সকলৰ পরম্পরা লোককৃষ্টির আধারত যে ইংলিশত কোৱা হয় রিভাইভেলিজম বা পুনরুত্থানবাদতকে বিশেষকৈ প্রাধান্য দিয়া হয়েছিল। ইয়ার পিছত 1983 সনের নবম কার্বি যুব মহোৎসবের পিছত কার্বি কালচার সোসাইটির উদ্যোগত বিভিন্ন সংস্কৃতির কর্মসূচী সমূহ কার্বি যুব মহোৎসবের যোগেদি রূপায়ণ করবলে আমি এটা মঞ্চ হিসাবে আমি লৈছো আর এই মঞ্চটি আজি কার্বি ইউথ ফেস্টিভেল বা কার্বি যুব সমাজের মাজতে আবদ্ধ হয়ে থাকা নাই। আজি এই উৎসবটি সমগ্র কার্বি আংলংয়ের একটা জাতীয় উৎসব হিসাবে আজি রূপান্তর ঘটিছে।
A seminar on the topic Offensive of Cultural Nationalism and Challenges Before Indigenous Culture was held, and the seminar was presided over by Dr. Dhruvajyoti Bora, eminent writer. Mr. B.B. Pandey, Secretary, Janasanskriti Manch, Delhi, delivered his lecture on the topic. And other speakers were Mr. Doleshwar Boro, eminent Boro writer, Mr. Jyotindra Kumar Borgohai, the editor Swadesh, took part in the seminar. One of the competitors narrated a Karbi folk tale in the folk tale competition event. Mr. Rabi Ram Brahma, renowned artist of Udalguri, inaugurated another day of the Northeast Cultural Evening of the festival.
Thank you. नॉन इतुम कचेकार आपु दंपु दंपा कनक तुम चेबेटी चेकांते
वित्तीय उपसमिति आছে আমাৰ যেটো বাজেট এই বাজেটৰ প্ৰায় আমাৰ 82 লাখ টকাৰ বাজেট আছিল কিন্তু আমি এইখিনি উঠাবলৈ সক্ষম হোৱা নাই সোর্স হিচাপে আমি বাছি উলিয়াইছো প্ৰথম আমি চাকৰিয়াল ব্যৱসায়ী বন্ধু বিলাকৰ পৰা সংগ্ৰহ কৰিছো বাকিখিনি
Rubul Sharma, Secretary HDPC CPIML, laid the foundation stone of Vinod Mishra Park at Taralangso in memory of late Vinod Mishra, who gave the concept to establish a permanent cultural research center for preservation and development of the Karbi culture in a scientific way.
ইয়াতে আমাৰ অভ্যৰ্থনা সমিতি হৈ বিভিন্ন আমাৰ উপ সমিতিবিলাক আছে বিভিন্ন সময়ত আমি আলাপ আলোচনা কৰি তেওঁলোকৰ নিজৰ নিজৰ দায়িত্ববিলাক কি ধৰণে পালন কৰিব লাগিব তেওঁলোকে ইণ্ডিপেণ্ডেণ্টলি কি ধৰণৰ কৰিব পৰা যায় সেইবিলাকৰ সম্পৰ্কে আলোচনা কৰিছে
দুমাহ মানো হৈছে কার্বি ভাই বিলাকে আমাক এটা মাটিও দিছে এক জায়গা তাতে আমার এটা ঘরও হজুয়া হৈছে এইটো ঘরটো হৈছে আমার ডেকাসাং বুলি কয়
ইয়াত আহি বৰ ভাল লাগিছে আমাৰ এই জায়গাবিলাক আৰু এই কার্বি ফেস্টিভেল বৰ ভাল লাগিছে
আর জোনস তিনা করতে ইঙ্গি পেন্ডাং লক নানু তিন জুতাং ফান কা চিংহন জুতাং সারপো জুতাং সারপি লুনসে পো লুনসে পি কে থে কে রিয়া তুমা ফান কার্বি জুতাং জবা সং হিন মতে কার্বি কালচার সুতি হিন মেন চুনিং পাতে ক্রিম লো নালে তুম কা দগোবি নাং চের আপ নাং চিতু দুন পেন
লবাং সো মিস্টার চন্দ্র সিং ক্রো জেনারেল সেক্রেটারি অফ দ্য কেসিএস এক্সপ্রেস স্যাটিসফ্যাকশন দ্যাট দ্য কমন পিপল হ্যাভ বিন ডুইং এভরিথিং পসিবল টু মেক দ্য ইয়ুথ ফেস্টিভাল আ গ্র্যান্ড সাকসেস He extended his heartiest thanks to all the sections of society of Karbi Anglong and the state for their unprecedented support and active role to make the festival a successful one.
कार्बी कल्चरल सोसाइटी के द्वारा कार्बी जनजाति को लेकर और न केवल कार्बी जनजाति को लेकर बल्कि हिंदुस्तान में एक जनवादी सांस्कृतिक माहौल बनाने के लिए जो प्रयास चल रहा था तो हम लोग बहुत दिन से उसके इन प्रयासों के बारे में इनके कोशिशों के बारे में सुनते थे और इसलिए हम लोग झारखंड से जो हम लोगों ने झारखंड में झारखंड ट्राइबल कल्चर को डेवलप करने के लिए झारखंड संस्कृति मंच बनाया वहाँ का एक कल्चरल विजिटर टीम लेकर के हम यहाँ आए
বুধবাৰে হওক আমাৰ কাৰ্বিসকলৰ পূ হওক আৰু কাৰ্বিৰ জেগাতে কাৰ্বি কালচাৰেল ছচাইটিয়ে তেখেতক সম্বৰ্ধনা জনালোঁ
Mr. Munin Bhuya, a noted dramatist of Assam, inaugurated the drama competition event of the festival. A children drama, Omator Math, written by Harendranath Borthakur, displayed by Dilip Goswami and his party of Guwahati.
ইয়াত যিটো পুনৰজাগৰণ এইটো ঠিক ৰাজনৈতিক পুনৰুত্থানৰ কথা নহয় দেই, এইটো এইটো পুনৰনিৰ্মাণৰ কথা এটা আহিছে। তাৰমানে পৰম্পৰাৰ ভেটিত আমাৰ সংস্কৃতিৰ পুনৰনিৰ্মাণৰ যিটো আয়োজন সেইটো ইয়াত দেখিছোঁ। নাটকৰ ক্ষেত্ৰত দেখিছোঁ, মোক খুবেই ভাল লাগিছে। এতিয়া নাটকৰ প্ৰতিযোগিতা চলিও আছে, হাইমু নাটকো কৰিছে, ষ্টেজলৈ লৈ আহিছে।
In today's era of globalization, the Karbis have adjusted to a modern way of living. The Karbi Cultural Society has been trying to preserve and develop the democratic traditions of old by keeping the links to the Forebear culture and worldview alive in modern society through various cultural activities. Further, the KCS has been launching cultural movement for existence by upholding the tradition of socio-cultural and democratic values of the masses. Long live Karbi Cultural Society, Kardom.